Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Brian and we are back with a brand new video. So today I'm reacting to 21 Savage and Metro Boomin' Mr. Right Now. Judging by the title, I feel like it's gonna be like more of a flex type of track. Because of Mr. Right Now, the title, and plus you see the title font is basically gold and just diamonds. So I'm guessing it's supposed to be a flex type of track. Alright, so this song is off of Savage Mode 2. I haven't heard anything about the song. I haven't even heard the album. The only song that I heard was Running, which is the one I reacted to. And then, so next, I'm gonna react to the one featuring Young Thug. I don't know what the name is, but I'm gonna react to that one next. So, all right, let's get right to the reaction.
I'ma slide anytime you want.
Okay.
Put you in Chanel, I'ma teach you how to stand. 21 slip
and okay.
Slide like a waterfall. You need some TLC, we can
creep
if you want.
21. Oh, we need the TLC, you can creep if you want.
Hey, turn your phone off, take your clothes off. 21. I'm a savage, but I fuck it to a slow song.
Oh, okay, so turn your phone off. I'm a savage, but I fuck to a slow song. Bro, it be like that, bro. I have a playlist and it's all, that shit is filled with slow songs. They be hitting in the right moods, though.
It's down, lay the pipe down.
Lay the pipe
right, but I'm Mr. Right Now.
Oh, Mr. Right by Mr. Right Now, bro. Okay.
Need a fucker to Beyonce. But I don't treat her like she my fiance.
We can fuck to Beyonce. And I don't treat her like my fiance. Okay.
It ain't like Chardonnay, 1942, it ain't no Chardonnay, 21.
Okay.
In a lounge truck, you feeling on, 21. We in quarantine, but my M's long.
Oh, so I got a pretty girl. We in quarantine, but my M's long. Okay, bro. You know, he's flexing on us right now.
But it lame. He got friends on. Got a couple spots, 21. And they are on. Bought a penthouse, 21.
Oh, yeah, a couple spot all owned by a penthouse. Okay.
I'ma slide anytime you want.
Oh, that's alright. So it is the hook, or the chorus.
I'ma teach you how to stand, girl. Turn the lights down, girl. Lay the pipe down.
Turn your phone off. Take it.
Oh, bro. Okay, I like how you came in there. I wasn't expecting that, but alright, I like that.
Girl, I ain't Mr. Right, but I'm Mr. Right Now. 21.
Turn your phone off.
Okay.
Take your clothes off.
Alright.
I'm sad, but I fuck it to a slow song. Said the nail lady went and did her toes wrong. Said the last man was always playing Drake songs.
Oh, okay. Okay, they're always playing Drake songs. Okay. Alright, he's flexing.
Phones out when I roll up.
Okay, so they take their phones out when I roll up. Okay.
Yeah, the nigga had a problem till I showed up. Everybody with an app before they name tough. Yeah, more concerned with blowing up than growing up.
Oh, okay, that's so true. Everyone concerned about blowing up instead of growing up. That's true. You need to worry about growing up more than the fact that you want to blow up.
I used to date Scissor back in 08.
Oh, okay.
If you cool with it, baby, she can still play. While I jump inside that box and have a field day. I'm a slow stroke king, hit me anytime.
I'm a slow stroke king, you can hit me anytime.
Goal is to get you to the finish line.
Okay. I like that version. Bro, Drake fits the title Mr. Right Now.
Take your clothes off. I'm a savage, but I fuck a tool.
Like Drake actually fits the title Mr. Right Now. I mean, just saying, I would take my phone out if he rolled up. I'm just saying.
Girl, I ain't Mr. Right, but I'm Mr. Right Now. She want me to fuck her to some key sweat. But she stay in apartments, I got beef at.
You fuck with the ones that fuck with you. What, the niggas, the dumbass bitches wanna come
this
up and lay up and get you some pussy at 12, 1.
Wait, who is this?
Night.
I don't know.
Nigga, do I look monster in the slow? Nigga, please, what the fuck is you talking about? Just like you wanna stick a dick up in me, I want the motherfucking money. And then you get your motherfucking feelings when you see me in the motherfucking club randomly and one of your niggas wanna get down on me. And I wanna get up the pussy because that gave me some money.
I guess you can give her like a couple $100, you know, just, I mean, I don't know, but that's, at that point, just prostitution. This shit is definitely going on my playlist. I'm about to add that right now. Hold up. All right, add it to my playlist. All right, so if you enjoyed that video, please hit the like button and subscribe if you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. But RIP.